was going to say, all guys? No. Yep. First, let me welcome everybody here. This is probably the largest swearing class I'll call you, and we've had in a long time, but we've been consistently doing between 5 and 10 every month. And we're a growing organization. We've grown, but about 50% or more over the last couple of years. Sharp-looking group of folks, and even our packets that we give out are growing. That looks good. So, everybody will raise the right hand. I state your name.
I, Jennifer Sosa.
Have accepted this appointment in a Tennessee State Guard.
Have accepted this appointment in a Tennessee State Guard.
Do solemnly swear or affirm.
Do solemnly swear or affirm.
That I will support and defend.
That I will support and defend.
The Constitution of the State of Tennessee.
The Constitution of the State of Tennessee.
Against all enemies, foreign and domestic.
Against all enemies, foreign and domestic.
That I will bear true faith and allegiance to the same.
That I will bear true faith and allegiance to the same.
That I take this obligation freely.
That I take this obligation freely.
Without any mental reservation or purpose of evasion.
Without any mental reservation or purpose of evasion.
That I will obey the lawful orders of the governor of the state of Tennessee.
That I will obey the lawful orders of the governor of the state of Tennessee.
And the lawful orders of the officers appointed over me.
And the lawful orders of the officers appointed over me.
So help me God.
So help me God.
Congratulations. Put your hands.